2018 could turn out to be a very lucky year for someone.
Last week, no one won the Powerball or the Mega Millions. That means the combined jackpots are worth nearly $1 billion. Right now, Powerball is at $440 million, and the Mega Millions stands at $361 million.